have a medical background, you're not a scientist, yet you're claiming this substance, which has not been studied in any meaningful way, can cure COVID, and you have a financial stake in the company, you would profit from it if this is being sold widely. Morally, is that right?
Well, you know, I was contacted on Easter Sunday after, you know, that I've told the whole country to pray for the answer for this pandemic. And it's a great administration has had me anything I hear out there, of whether it be good sanitizers or cures or anything, to bring it back to the task force. So this guy called me on Easter Sunday and said he had an answer to the virus. And I reached out to my friend, Secretary Carson, who's on the task force, and he's a doctor, and he looked into it all, got everything from the company, and he said, this is the real deal. It's been tested by over 1,000 people to be safe. Wait a minute, stop.
There's no public peer-reviewed studies about this. There's no,
there's no human trials
that have been published anywhere.
Yeah, there's safety tests that was done in 2016 for over 1,000 people that it's safe to take. And if it's safe to take, that's when I started taking it.
Where is this study? The only study or report out is a one report from the University of Texas. That was a preprint study, and that was only involving cells in a test tube.
No, there's been human studies, absolutely human studies.
Where are these human studies? Why aren't they publicly reviewed out there? Why aren't they been peer reviewed?
Well, the 1,000 people are out there. I don't know if you can't find it. I'm not a medical doctor. I just know that Ben Carson, who's on the task force, he brought it to the president going,
Ben Carson has in the past, you know, been paid to promote supplements and got in trouble for it back in 2015. So he has a track record on that. You are telling people that this cures COVID. You have no studies to prove it. And you're saying 1,000 people were tested.
You know what, I got my own study. When I seen the test of 1,000 people that it was safe, that's all I needed.
Sir, okay, if you've seen this test, where is it?
I've been taking it since April. Where is it?
If you've seen this test, where is it?
100 of my friends and family. This thing works. It's the miracle of all time.
Sir, you said you've seen this test. Where is it?
The tests are out there. The 1,000 people, phase
where,
one, phase
where
two.
Where is the test? Show it to us.
I don't have the
name.
Test
who, where it's from? Who did the test? What university? What doctors?
Well, you'd have to talk to. I guess you'd have to have Dr. Carson and then the company that all the tests were done on your show.
You read the test. So tell me about the test. Where was it done?
The test. It was done on over 1,000 people.
Where was it done? And what were the procedures for the test? You read this. Let's hear
it. The procedures are it was used against cancer. So they did. When you do a safety test of phase one and phase two, it's to see if there's any
there's been no phase one and phase two on this drug, sir. There's been no phase one and phase two on this drug.
Yeah, absolutely there has. The FDA has had it since April. 100%. You're just misconstrued because the media is trying to take away this amazing cure that works for everybody.
Okay, so just for our viewers, you have no medical background. You're not a scientist. A guy called you in April, said he had this product. You are now on the board and going to make money from the sale of this product.
The reason he reached out to you
is because you have the ear of the president, so he gets a meeting with the president, and you stand to make money from this. How do you sleep at night?
Anderson, that's your narrative.
You're not going to make money from this because they want.
I don't care about the money. I think I've proven that.
Really?
I give millions of dollars to everything that happens, from hurricanes to $4 million worth of masks that I gave out free pocket. I'm just want to say, if you let me talk here,
sure.
I will tell you, they put me on the board last week because when this gets approved by the FDA, which it will, it's passed every safety test. They have all the studies done, which the FDA doesn't really approve supplements. When this comes out, this company wanted me because I help people. That's my passion. And I can scale things to get it out to everybody, to save our country, to save lives.
How are you different than a snake oil salesman? You have no medical background. There's no evidence of the substance. It hasn't been tested in animals or humans.
I think my platform stands by itself, a platform that God gave me of integrity and trust. I would not go all in on something to help people.
Let's talk about integrity and trust.
True,
okay. If it wasn't true, you wouldn't do it?
If absolutely, I wouldn't do it. I wouldn't do anything if it wasn't truthful. If it I didn't do my due diligence. Just like I did my due diligence when I met our president before he was president, the greatest president in the history of the United States.